lines in the pew, or it can be seen on the monitors as well. Joel Walker, chapter 2, verses 28 through 32. And afterward, I will pour out my spirit on all people.
Your sons and daughters will prophesy. Your old men will dream dreams. Your young men will see visions.
Even on my servants, both men and women, I will pour out my spirit in those days. I will show wonders in the heavens and on the earth, blood and fire and billows of smoke. The sun will turn to darkness and the moon to blood.
And everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will save him. For on Mount Zion and in Jerusalem there will be deliverance, as the Lord has said, even among the spires whom the Lord calls.
The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.